Jeff, but the girls at Short Chain, we've got to go over there. And it's, it just too humid in here. But this time, I'm sure earlier in the year, it's gorgeous. But plus, we don't know if we're setting an indoor PD best or a
interview with Maddie Magliero there, the Trinity IAC champion, and Jordan's gone. Made two attempts at 12. Wait a minute. Sorry, I thought she'd be going to 12.7. She went to 12.9, so this is 6 inches over her. Her best, so yeah. She was looking to smash it. Yeah, that's a tough thing in the armory. We were just talking about the armory with Maddie. In the barn. It's on a great day, weather-wise, in the barn. You can be flying here. But at the festival, it always seems to be so hot and humid. But you're an old man. One more attempt at 12.9. Jordan to hit over 12 today in the barn. It was, again, it's never necessarily the conditions for it to, during the hot, humid festival, but gave it her all.